You okay?
Oh, I'm fine. I'm done with the crying. It's so embarrassing.
Hey, no. I mean, I've seen this before. Believe me. So what are you gonna do now?
Well, I transferred college to be with him, so I guess I should go back.
You're just gonna give up just like that? I mean, sometimes life gives us shit so we can find out who we are.
Well, my life basically revolves around him, so I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Oh, come on. I mean, there must be 1,000 other reasons why you're here.
Besides being obsessed with him?
Come on, that's not a reason. It's a sickness. I mean, this is an opportunity, right, for you to see what's really out there. You know, when Lawrence sees you having the time of your life without him, I mean, he's gonna beg you to come back to him.
That's not really true.
I mean, I think so. You know, guys are pretty predictable.
I just don't know if I can do that.
You know what? I'm gonna take you out. You and me. I mean, I can't sleep, you know, if my roommate's upset. And what do you say?
Thank you. My parents said you'd be nice to me. Sure, let's do that someday.
What are you drawing?
This is a unicorn. It's a kind, heavenly creature that's beautiful.
but lonely. You see the horn?
Mm-hmm.
It is said to cure any sickness or disease.
Hmm.
Kind of reminds me of you.
What? Don't walk around with a dick on my head?
Well, sometimes, yeah. But you did cure my sickness.